yesterday to visit the headquarters of EFCC. I wanted to see what will be the mode of hospitality for some of our leaders who will surely, sooner or later, pass through the doors of that beautiful building not far from here. I think until, I'm not a vengeful person, but I think until we make sure that some of our leaders pass through those doors, the struggle against corruption in this country will not be won, will not be over. And so I spoke to Magu. I said, I want to see where's the presidential wing in this place. I said, I'm a human rights person. I want to make sure that you treat them right when they come here. And he said, sorry, it's an egalitarian institution. And I said, okay, I'll take that message back to them. And they should get ready to go down a little bit in status when the time comes and justice catches up with them.